The 80 litters will be wasp out of a something sow. So actually this litter will be wasp bred to his aunt, his mom's litter mate's sister. And again, very excited about what wasp done for us. Not only has he kept the skull in them right and their back shape, but add a little extra, you know, stoutness and bone and still keeping them things elevated up front and good looking. Really like the way their rear leg tracks. It's ultra square. Another very good litter from wasp.